Alright everyone, welcome back to HDTL. This is episode 274. It's Lamborghini American Challenge. What I assume is a racing game, but you never know. Maybe it's like a platformer or something. Yeah, America! Number of boosts. Two, sure. Number of verse races? I don't know what that means. Gambling, yes, no? I guess yes? What is this game? Championship. Alright, Pam. Joe. Joe, you look pretty sinister. Or Sly. I'm gonna play as Pam. Okay, what's happening here? I got $6,000. Division 3. I guess I get to pick where I can race? Alright, Boston. Fee 6,000. Alright, hold on. Is there a cheaper race here? Okay, so for 1,000, I can do Memphis. Locals amateur. Police none. Oh, police are a thing. Cool. Alright, well, we're gonna do Memphis, I guess. I have no idea how to play. Oh, we get the... Are we bidding on ourselves? Yeah. Alright. How do I do this? Oh, I guess I just bet nothing. Whoa, okay, this control's weird. $193 miles an hour, oh my god. What am I in 7th? I gotta chase down my rival here. I know I got boosts. Come on. Alright, I guess that's how you use boosts. Oh my god, I'm going so fast! Yeah, it's a cool 300 miles an hour in a car. Alright, so I guess that percentage is the, is how far I've gone. I'm guessing. I think comfortably in first. I should have bet on myself. All right, let's hit that boost and go frighteningly fast. I don't know how much damage my car can take before it blows up. All right, 2,500 big ones. So are there, like, car upgrades, or is the money just for races? Wow, there's a lot of people involved in this. And they all won? Alright, so next up is Denver. Oh, it's just me and this dude? Ah, that's how we bet. Okay. I'll bet 700. Oh, he's raising me. Oh, okay. Well. Oh, I have to repair? Alright, well, let's repair, because that would be bad if I don't. To be honest with you, this is kind of fun. This is not the worst racing game I've played. I almost said wrestling game. I got wrestling on the brain, I guess. Alright, I don't even need the speed boost. And I probably won't, because... Wait, do I not? Oh. Oh, I don't have any boosts. You only get those two. Oh, then, so using them was a mistake. Do I get to buy more at any point? Because I probably am going to need them later. Also, like, with the car damage, if you hit anything at 202 miles an hour, you are instantly dead. Like, there's no surviving that. So we're doing pretty awesome now. Alright, so what is this? Oh, no. Alright, so we got... Miami is probably the next race here. Yeah, Miami, 3,000... $500? You guys for real? We're gonna go 1,000. Alright. Yeah, let's go. Whoa, oh, what is this, a one-lane road? What the hell is this? You kidding me with this? How am I supp- Oh my god. And there's trees, like... What the shit? Alright, I'll hit every one of these cones, I don't care. Oh, they're umbrellas. Why are they in the road? Why is any of this happening? At least there's like no other cars, it's just the racers. So at least that's good. Third. So once I get in first, like, I'm golden, because I'm not going to hit anything else other than trees. Right, so now it should just be as simple as following the road. Oh, now there's other cars. Oh, God. They're blocking the road. Race, but it's fine. Alright, so now New York should be next, but what else showed up here? Des Moines? Chicago? Got Phoenix? No, we're doing New York next. Police possible, uh-oh. Oh, nobody wants, Nobody wants to bet on this one? Alright. Because it's probably going to be important. How do I brake? Oh, wait. What's the brake button? Alright, so this is a very easy race here. I guess because the cops didn't show up. So next up, I think it's Boston. So that's 6,000. I'm just being methodical about this and going in order. Yeah, Boston, I guess. $300? Really? How about 2,000? I love how they use, for Boston, they use the same city skyline as New York. I see the Empire State Building, I see the Twin Towers there. You're not fooling anyone. There hasn't been any real challenge yet. I assume that's going to show up once we hit the races where the cops are appearing. We're blazing through this. Oh, so now everything is open. Alright, so Houston is 8,000. Yeah, so we're going to Houston next. wet weather. I think it's the first wet weather course. This seems strange for Houston, but alright. Are you serious, guys? Come on. 2000. Oh, and he's raising. There we go. Let's get some money in the pot. I don't know how bad the rain's gonna be, though. Or if you can, like, spin out or anything. This is definitely going to be a tighter race. I feel like I'm not picking up as much ground. Wow, I don't think I'm gonna win this race. And just like that, I am out of first place. That sucks. Well, we're doing national next. Police possible. Well, maybe that now that we're out of the wet weather, I'll do better. Up to 3,000. Right, the fact that it's nighttime shouldn't be that big a deal. You can still see the cars. Just can't catch up with anybody anymore. Here we go. So now we're in third. There has to be some sort of car upgrades. How do you explain how I'm suddenly not able to catch up to anybody? Gotta be some sort of menu. Now I'm in sixth place. I mean, it's not like an option or anything. I don't know. Alright, Des Moines. Are we certain? Icy weather? Oh, God. Alright, well, I guess we're doing Des Moines. I would say that I can't afford to bet, but, like, at least I'm beating these guys, so... I just suddenly can't catch up to anyone. I don't think I'm going to be able to afford the next race. That's game over. Okay, there's got to be something I'm missing here. Alright, so we're going to be back to that point in the circuit in the next episode, and I'll figure out off camera if there's some way to, like, upgrade your car or what you're supposed to do, because I don't know. If you guys like what you're seeing, like, comment, subscribe, tell your friends. I want more Lamborghini American Challenge in the next one.